India's second most populated state, Maharashtra, has introduced new restrictions as cases continue to surge in the region. The state has announced a night curfew from 11 p.m. to 5 a.m. starting from January 10th. In addition to that, the government has also shut schools and colleges till February 15. The country reported on Sunday 159,632 new COVID-19 cases, which is over a five-fold increase since the beginning of the new year on the 1st of January. The total number of new cases was only 27,553.